So today we're going to be identifying the important days of the week. What are they? Well, they're essentially three. They're all important, but these are the ones that speak to us, we who come and worship God in this place. The first important day of the week is Saturday. What does that mean? We're not having any service or anything. Well, it doesn't matter that we're not having services. What we do on Saturday as followers of our Lord Jesus is we prepare ourselves systematically by reading daily office, morning and evening prayer, by looking and examining the responses that we can have when we use episcopalnet.org. And so we read, mark, learn, and inwardly digest, getting ready for, in preparation for, this day, Sunday, the Lord's Day. The Lord's, and we then come into the Lord's house on the Lord's Day. Sunday is the second important day, the very important day. It's all weekends, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Sunday, what do we do here? We worship and adore God. We have quiet time. We sit in a place that is totally unique from anything on highway, whatever this is, 179, I guess. It's when anybody comes in, we see and focus on the crucifix, and we see that it is unworldly, otherworldly. And so what do? We worship God, we adore Him, we come to find out insight, spiritually speaking. And then we also, you know, hopefully we grow in God's grace because of our confession and our that whole process, this magnificent otherworldly process of called worshiping God. And we subsequently then come into this place, half empty, beat up by the last 5 or 6 days, and we get our spiritual tanks filled, and we become more powerful in God's grace. So that's Saturday, and that's Sunday, and what is Monday? Well, since we are refreshed and ready to share it with the needy people in our life, we just kind of, whenever we see someone and they start lamenting, etc., we have a sense of sanctity that we can do one of other two or three other things. We can either just kind of ignore and sheepishly not say anything about God and our faith, or we can offer help, whatever that may be. It's probably one of the 7 or the 14 works of mercy, isn't it? So Saturday is preparation, read, mark, learn, and inwardly digest. Don't get your car's oil cleaned on Saturday. Think about Jesus. Sunday, of course, here we are. And then Monday, we're refreshed and ready to share the gospel of Jesus to the needy.